The uniform I wear has got a hole in it from a musket ball during the Revolutionary War. It's got sand in the pockets from the beaches of Iwo Jima. It's got mud on it from the jungles of Vietnam. It has blood and sweat from Iraq, Afghanistan, and Africa. And by that, I mean to say that we stand in the shadows of great men and women who came before us. We honor their sacrifices by training here today. When you leave this course, you will be wearing an Air Commando tab, but you will never truly own it. You will continue to earn it every day that it rests on your shoulders. The Air Commando tab is a statement to the world. It means that if you fall down, I will pick you up. It means if you are taken, I'm coming for you. It means if somebody tries to hurt my teammates, you gotta get through me. That is what a commando tab means. It means if you fall into hell, this is a hand that's gonna pull you out. An Air Commando tab is a statement. You are an elite. You will stand in a higher circle. You will be held to a higher standard. We do not accept ordinary. We do not accept common. That is for someone else. You are AFSOC. Everything you do matters. Everything you say matters. When you get up in the morning, can I take a life to save a life? Can I give my life to save someone else's life? Nothing less than that is acceptable. Ernest Hemingway said, the world is a fine thing and worth fighting for, and I agree with him entirely. When you come back, what we do here means that somebody gets to see their kids grow up. It means they get to hold their spouse's hand. If you don't come back, someone lives on in the memory of you. And that is acceptable.